It was effective for the Lynx. Here we go. Game two is underway as Minnesota wins the tip.
Once again, you see Leone Fivish as the primary defender on Courtney Williams. New York is going to need to do a better job limiting Williams here.
And right away a steal. Ionescu thought she heard a whistle, lays it in. In transition, and you can see Ionescu was a little confused. In transition, finds Ionescu. Her three is good.
Obviously, defensive boarding is going to be huge for Minnesota.
Nice find, Carlton to Smith for two. Here's Smith diving inside, laying it in, and Jones had to be careful with that. Here comes Lainey Hamilton, four on five. Ionescu back into the picture. Catch, fire, and hit. After they both were so inefficient in game one. Collier. Fading away, floats it in, uses that length so well.
That Jonquel Jones would settle for from three, instead attacking the rim.
Manajah Lainey Hamilton working hard over screens as Smith lays it in. Off to Ionescu. Ionescu the attack, the leader, she got it! 10 in the first for Sabrina Ionescu. Five and a half minute stints has not sat yet in this first quarter.
And Ryan, I wholeheartedly agree with Sandy Brondello. Bigger is better.
All right. Williams hits the jumper.
For New York taking advantage with the dribble drive to the basket.
7 points for Vanija Lainey Hamilton. Andrea Carter's X Factor on countdown. Here's McBride on a three. Kayla McBride, who had so many big threes. Fibish and Sabali in for New York. Here's Ionescu. She got it. Sabrina Ionescu with 12 first quarter points. Ionescu finds Stewart, connecting on a three. After winning it again this season, more than any coach in league history, Stewart dances around Collier, can't finish. A lot of contact. Stewart on the follow. Here's Anna Lassini. Carlton, a deep three, is good. Big bucket there from Bridget Carlton. Sandy Brondello wanted Brianna Stewart to run more here in game two. Heidemann connecting on a three. So this is New York's version of a smaller lineup when Ionescu and Vandersloot are both in together. Stewart can't get it to go. Jones, yeah. They dump it down. Jones backing in, bouncing out. 10 to shoot still for New York. Lainey Hamilton connects. Fibish turning the corner, finding Stewart. Her three is good. She is perplexed as to why not. Collier rummaging inside, finishes as Fibish
took it. Been a foul called.
Looked like McBride got right underneath her. Ionescu, nice dish to the corner. Lainey Hamilton, have a day, Vanijah. For Vanijah Lainey Hamilton in this first half, she's 5 of 6 from the floor, 3 for 4 from three, and she's making Andrea Carter feel really good up at her countdown set. Here comes Minnesota. Collier on the move, bounces inside for the easy lay from Smith. Collier fading away and finishing. Tough bucket from Nafisa Collier. It's been 4 minutes if you date back to the end of that first half since their last field goal. Smith diving in and hooking it home off the delivery from Williams. Had just one lead change in game one on that Courtney Williams 4-point play. Have not had a lead change yet today. Lainey Hamilton locked in. Long rebound out to Carlton. Courtney Williams, 7 points, 6 assists thus far. Make it 7 assists.
And she just works and works and works. We saw her last possession sprint the floor, couldn't get it, did there.
Wow, Lainey Hamilton just sheds everybody and lays it in. Here's Carlton. Williams crossing over and draining the three. There's Lainey Hamilton fading, couldn't bank it in. Collier the rebound. Williams up ahead for Minnesota. Williams jumper. Here comes Courtney. Starting to cook. Banging through the lane. Good D from Sabrina Ionescu.
And a terrific reach in by Fibish once again to help.
Fibish finds the cutter. Jones the easy lay. Collier comes up with a steal. Here's Collier in transition, laying it in. Lady Hamilton gets the breather with Fibish for New York. McBride can't toss it in. Collier's putback is good. It's a four-point game.
Collier did a really good job not bringing the ball down. Caught it and quickly put it back up.
Here's Jones on the roll, lays it in off the delivery from Ionescu. From Brianna Stewart. Vandersloot finds Stewart in the corner. You bet! Start of the fourth quarter of game two of these best of five finals. 8-point New York lead. Williams mid-range is cash. Here's Jones. Help comes. Jones finds Laney Hamilton. Two to shoot. Laney Hamilton floats it in. Not sure if that one's going to hold up. Jones shovels out. Vandersloot connects. At times with Williams and Heidemann on the floor together in game one. McBride hits the three. Another big bucket from Kayla McBride. 6-point New York lead. Liberty have led the whole way. Williams dancing. Stewart on her. Collier fading and hitting. We've seen that before. Collier gets free, and it's a 2-point game. And on the shot clock, Stewart through the lane, misses. Jones, the putback is good. 12 points, 8 rebounds for Jonquel Jones. Lead is 4 for New York. Williams peering and laying.
She's just handled that switch so well throughout the course of this series.
5 rebounds for Courtney Williams. Sabrina Ionescu has not scored in this second half. Laney Hamilton in the corner. Truth on a 3. Cut off by Ionescu. Williams loses it. Into the backcourt. Fibish has it. 3-on-1. Fibish a 3. You bet! Ionescu, we're going to turn the corner. Stood up by Collier. Finds Stewart. In and out. The putback is good. The 2024 WNBA Finals are even at a game apiece. New York takes game two, 80-66 the final.